I'm Larry Wills. I'm the Ethelbert Talbot Professor of Biblical Studies at EDS.
Gale Yee, Nancy W. King Professor of Biblical Studies.
Kwok Pui Lan, William F. Cole Professor of Christian Theology and Spirituality at EDS.
We wanted not just an ordinary run-of-the-mill mainstream commentary. We wanted students to be able to interpret the biblical text at three different levels.
The student gets the message that there is a historical context, there is a tradition of interpreting the text, and that there is a modern application. And I think that that's what makes this commentary so useful and such an improvement over other commentary series.
We here at EDS are very sensitive to marginal voices and those that have been ignored or silenced.
Social context or social location is very important for who we are and how we interpret anything. So to go to a biblical text, one of the things that I like to do constantly in class and in the commentary is to make the parallel that if social context is important in the modern situation, it's also important in the ancient situation.
And we also emphasize that our students need to learn to be responsible interpreters. That is, we all pick and choose which passage will be important for preparing for the sermon or in Sunday school or in other context. And it is also important in my own teaching to emphasize the Bible is not just a religious document. It is also a document with political ideologies, both in the past and also in the present.
Another reason why we need new commentaries is because new voices are emerging in the interpretation of the text.
What we're finding is looking at the very same passages that people have interpreted for 2,000 years and often with an infinite number of books and articles, how would you say something new? And yet, surprisingly, there are new things to bring to this discussion. One of the things that I think that we all three have in common is that we're networkers. And I think that that's important for thinking about what happens at EDS in our classes and our research. We may be bringing something into our classes that's not 5 years old, but 1 week old. At EDS, I think that's a very important thing. It's what it means to be a leading theological center.
We have some great students here. I mean, and they just bring just so many insights that I said, gee, I gotta go check up on that.
I always emphasize to our students, by being particular, do not mean that you just learn from people who look like you. And you learn from many, many contexts.
I learn from them, just as you say, as they learn from me. Yes. You know, that's part of the whole learning process, which I think is very much part of, you know, our collaborative ethos here at EDS.
I have taught at EDS for over 2 decades, and I am always amazed how much I have learned from my students. And some of the questions that they have raised over the years have become my own research interest.
We really do affirm the act of raising questions. And I think this is very important because I say this in my classes as well. The answers that you come to are really not as important as the questions that you come up with.
The process is very much related to formation, isn't it?
Yes.
It is not just knowledge, but also the formation to be future leaders. And from my perspective, it is important that the students come to prepare themselves to be global citizens. And in this formation process, I think we are not just giving them knowledge, but we are giving them tools to process very complex data and to be able to formulate answers and to ask new questions. You want us to say more or what?
I do get it.